his 10 if he wants. And if he has a good hand, it's pretty hard to come across good hands here. So, oh my god, we're actually flipping. Please, put an ace, I'll take it. Yes, $50 in the fucking bag, mates. Come on, Lenny. Say, fuck the young. Yeah, I've got to be fucking kidding me, dude. Am I gonna win these ones or also, or just... Thank you.
Ja, ja, lekker zeuren. Lekker zeuren en dan gewoon pakken. Gewoon op de river pakken. Godverdomme, wat lekker.
Alright.
And well, straight on board.
Yeah, but it's a strange hand to... Neither he got a straight or he has a bluff. That's what Tony thinks. Yeah. You have to give them the benefit of the doubt. I saw Jorrit van Hoof doing that a couple of years ago in the final in the World Series. Acting like a bigger straight.
People don't know, people aren't aware that you use a filter on your camera to look disrespectful.
That's a lie for what it's worth. I actually fucking really dislike you, do you know that? What is your problem?
That you tried to say someone was jealous when it came to the aesthetics of the two of us.
Cat. He's a nasty cat. What's from down south. Dominated. The fuck, dude. Like, people that say kid are just need to be punched in the face. If you're not older than somebody by quite a margin and you say kid, doomp. Yo, Salomon Legenda, thank you for the 2 months, dude. Very nice of you. Alright, we got moved. I guess. So, I've been streaming for 8 hours now. People from Zeth, if you want to see more poker more often, then please press the follow button.
No! No fucking way! No, I do not accept this.
Song request. Strim liked it last time.
Ugh. That's hilarious. Oh, man, that's fucking hilarious. Ha 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 ha! Get fucking wrecked.
It's really not okay, you know? He can't say that. He's a pro. He can't say that shit. So against it! So against it!
Lord, forgive me. Understand. Sometimes you need to be alone. I can't, I don't hope that we have to go towards W-Coup on a really, really bad month. Change the title. Go fuck yourself, dude. Fuck off with you and your fucking title. Like, who gives a shit what the fucking title is at this exact moment? Oh shit, my stack dropped a little bit below what should be a big stack. Better fucking type in that he should change his title. Piss off, man. Holy fuck.
There's actually not 48 nuts in this package. I counted them. There was 47 in mine. There was 47. I'm getting fucking shimbled.
Holy shit, dudes. You should change the title. You should really change the title. I just lost the pot. You should just, like, it's not that big anymore. Change it. Change it.
Oh, wait.
Or is it possible that you had in the money? Oh, queens. Oh yeah, please put a fucking queen. Make my fucking knight. You made it! The fuck? God damn, we need boats now? Yes, double suited, gimme gimme.
I'm back. Thank you for the resub to the channel. Sub hype is real. Here's the Slim Shady and Where's Jamie? Thank you. Iska V. Appreciate it. very much. I think Barcelona is going to be boot camp, you guys. Barcelona is going to be boot camp. I can't wait. Progress has been kind of slow here in Cardiff. But I mean, I'm going to be super on point. Mike's going to be around. There's going to be a lot of people around. There's just going to be time every morning.
Hey guys, I'm Lex Veldhuis, and I just had a very painful day and I lost $4,000. But because I'm a fucking loser, I'm just going to sit here and smile and pretend like I don't care. Because, you know, I'm not competitive. This is how I got to the top, guys, by not caring and just, who cares? Whatever, $4,000, $8,000. Who gives a shit, really?
Don't raise. Don't raise, please. Dang it. On the bubble too, eh? So savage.
Advice you like to play on? Yeah, bum hunting. It's like when people always sit down when a recreational joins the table. So if you always wait in a lobby, and then just sit down when one guy, like a recreational enters, and you only play him, you can get banned on the side. So yeah, that's bum hunting. I would wait with the sign up though. Because they.
Alright. Showing 6-5 offsuit because it's an amazing hand. Yeah. Oh, nice. We got calls. Oh, shit. This is perfect. Yes! 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 Crushing lives. God, I love this. I love crushing dreams.
We know he's opening way too wide. There's just no way he folds for my bounty. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me, really? Queen! You piece of shit. Wow. Oh my god. You fucking piece of shit. You're banned from my stream, LA. God, now I'm glad Australia's banned. Yeah, I said it. Alright, we're not gonna win the 44.
What the fuck, dude? Veldhuis, I mean, it means house in the field house, whatever. Even you could even translate it as a fucking farm. Veld is like field, yeah. And house is door. So I'm guessing it means cunt face. Wow, you had me there, dude. Oh, come on, that was funny! That was funny! Fuck! I mean, I get it. Mazda looking out for me.
What the fuck, Sigma? Dude, what are you thinking about if you have two pair? You yes, dude, yes, that's definitely worth a kapow! Folks, take a picture, somebody make a clip, because I'm telling you what, you will not see that again. Ace-queen wins a hand. So Jahib is out there, he says, I sign up to a tourney and I get this as my first hand, let me just see.
What a clown! Oh my god! Who cares? I'm gonna win the $100 tournament. Keep your fucking mouth.